All right. Hey guys, how's it going? This is SK92. As you guys probably remember me from Brawl. I'm the Brawl Falco. That's pretty much where I truly originated from, even before Brawl. I played Melee. I was pretty good at Melee in 07, 06, and then I got into Brawl. Competed in Brawl for about 5 years, did really well, and really trained a lot with Foe. And now, Foe's a monster, and I played Smash 4. Smash 4, I played for about a year, then got back into Melee. And now Ultimate came out. And Ultimate, it's an amazing game. I can truly tell you that it is a combination of Brawl, Smash 4, and Melee. So any skilled player from any one of those games can actually compete in this game. So I'm really excited for this game. And I'm really hyped for the HyperX Esports Arena as well. And Ultimate right now, my ultimate main is DK, Donkey Kong. The reason why I use him, this game, there still is a lot of safe mechanics due to the changes, but DK actually eliminates the safeness of the game. I can space well with him, punish well, just confirm grab combos, and it feels like I'm playing Melee with him, so it just feels natural. And my secondary is Link. That's my pocket character that I use for really, really campy characters. At the moment, I think I currently like to watch Foe. Foe's Ness, his punish game, his neutrals, it's amazing. I mean, Ness did get buffed in the game, but it's truly the player itself. So I'd probably say Foe. Atlas, his Fox is really aggressive. He has a strong neutral game. And another player that I really like to watch is actually myself. I watch a lot of my own videos. My losses that I take, I study those videos and I watch myself and get rid of my bad habits. Advice to players that's coming into the scene, just practice. When you lose, the key thing is to watch your videos and change your bad habits, see what you're doing wrong, work on your spacing, work on your neutral, and watch videos of players that are better than you that use the same character as you. That's my best advice. Top players that I love to see come to Vegas, probably Larry Lur, Void, Fatality, all of the strong Smash 4 players. I would love to see them compete in Vegas and to see how our top players can compete against them. So I'm really hyped right now.